Will White enjoy his vacation on Reavers Island? Will Teabow find his new homes? Can Turner turn it up? Or will Julio steal the show? Let's get to it. Hey, add my man, DAPJ1123-1989. Hey, he's a good sport, no hexing. He's just starting to learn how to play the game, just like me. We kind of all jumping in this thing around about the same time. So don't be afraid. Jump, grab the game, jump online. Hey, we got a few weeks to it. Start up. Let's go. Let's get it. Teabow! Stalking! New rookie linebacker stuffed him here. Watch for Weatherspoon to have a great year for the Falcons. Ooh! He said, boo! The leader now on that defense with Agent Abraham. He's the guy on defense. Oh, he squeezes it in there to Edwards. And Edwards not on that team anymore. I think that's Edwards, but he's still on the roster as of now. Oh, and a nice hit right there on the Damson. Damson still has some tread on those tires. Ooh, another big hit. What would Teabow do here? Sending the guy in motion. Tebow's trying to see what the Falcons defense is doing. They're moving around. The Falcons are moving around, trying to confuse Teabow. Is Teabow sending him in motion again? Falcons are moving around. They're moving around. They're trying to confuse him. Oh, his time is running out. Will he get the ball off? Will he snap the ball in time? Oh, and it almost was picked off. Flag on the play. Abraham was offside. Teabow, empty backfield, sitting in motion again. Oh, he's trying to run and he calls his own number and he's stuffed. Teabow's trying to run again and he's stuffed again. Oh, Teabow goes down. Fourth down. Duncan comes up and make a big play. The Jets have to settle for a field goal. Let's see what Matty Ice can do. His first play from scrimmage this year. Matty Ice is a cool customer. He has his X button wide open. Oh, he's trying to hit the X, but he's hitting the 8 button. You're not playing the PS3, son. You're playing the 360. You got a man wide open. What the hell are you doing? Matty Ice is stepping back up. He zings it. Sidearm. He hits White this time. And he's going to get... Oh, Revis runs him down. Matty Ice comes back with a sidearm. Zinger throws it between two defenders. And Revis runs down White. Saves a touchdown. End of the first quarter, Revis is holding his team. They got a goose egg. Can he keep it? Can he keep the Falcons off the scoreboard? The Jet defense is being real stingy. Oh, what a move by the big man. Oh, and Pace comes up again and makes a big play. That's two tackles with Pace already here on the first drive. Oh, White goes down hard. That was a zinger to Gonzalez. And the Hall of Famer, Gonzalez, hits him down to first and goal. Boom! Big block by the fullback. And Turner gets in the end zone. Geek, geek, shouted. Geek, geek, geek. Turn up! Turn up! Turner's turning it up, folks. He's showing them the move. Oh, and a late hit right there. late hit. That's some bullshit, Ralph. You hear some of the players macked up down there. They can just turn it off. That'd be offending to somebody. Teabow, oh, the big knockdown by Abraham. Abraham is showing he still has it, people. Teabow tosses out the Thomas and, oh, there's a lane, but Weatherspoon comes over and cleans him up. Teabow, across the middle to Thomason. Oh, Teabow is looking comfortable in the offense already. Teabow zings it out. Oh, it's almost picked off. Teabow got lucky there. He must have said a prayer before the game. Teabow, oh, he misses. He misses home. He was going home, but he missed home. Oh, big sack. Big sack, Abraham. Almost knocks the prayer out of. Oh! They're gonna go for a long field goal. Oh, and it's short. Ice has 48 seconds before halftime. Can he score? Maddie, Ice, he's in trouble. He spins out. Ice, he's getting away again. Can he turn the corner? Ice, oh, he's ran down. That's the one thing Maddie Ice has to work on. He has no foot speed once he gets out of the pocket. Ice, he's back. Oh, this is what he does. Up top to White, right over the shoulder. They don't have a chance, and White tippy toes in the end zone. Hey, they call him White, but he looks pretty black to me. Hey, can you say that on the air? Of course, I have a lot of black friends. We joke like that all the time.
Tell it some fishy going on. Let's go and I smell it. I just bought a new watch. I think they own it.
Oh, big play right there by Goodwin. You know he's from Generic University. Teabow's trying to Goodwin again, and he comes up with another big play. Generic University has more players in all-pro football than any other college. All right, right before halftime, 10 seconds, they call a timeout. Can Teabow score before half? Zing to Holmes. If Holmes can break this tackle, he can score. Oh, and they corral him and push him out of bounds. Generic University comes up again with another big play. So second half starts off. Zing. Matty Ice hits White across the middle. And watch this play right here. Up the middle. Boom, boom, boom. Turner's just turning. Turner's really starting to take over this game. He's turned up. And Matty Ice, pump fakes. He has a man wide open up. Oh, and he hits the wrong button. What do you mean, son? Look what happened. He had a man wide open, and he hit the wrong button. Oh, my God. Up the middle again with Turner. Oh, he's hammered. Matty Ice, he sees the safety fell down, the free safety fell. He has one-on-one coverage. Can Matty Ice make the throw? No! Cromartie comes up with a big-time play right there. The Jets have two of the best man-to-man cover corners in the league. Teabow throws off his back foot. Point doink! Oh, it's almost picked off by Robertson.
Bad bit for me, man. Eskimo. She walk around the club by herself, showing me and say, "Master." I'm a whole seat, little nigga. You can be G. I ain't on the bottom of the shoe, and you can see the round bound knock mouth bottom on the U. Drank by the DB, good nigga, eat it. All my hope is seed, 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 little nigga, beat it.
Oh, Teabow's almost picked off again. Teabow's having a bad day.
But New York, because she didn't want to leave it. 5-star when we eating, we at Houston's in the evening. Even when it's damn fat, we walking in and getting seed.
Teabow, doink, it's off the hand. What's going on here, folks? Look, now the receivers can't even catch. He hits right on the hands. This is turning into a terrible day for Tim Teabow.
Hold on. Shit, it ain't a secret. In 25 months, and she took a trip to Sweden, came back talking Sweden.
Here comes another goody powder player today. Boo! Turner runs him over. He needs a goody powder. He's going to have a headache. Julio is a spectacular. He does the dirty bird. the funky chicken, the flocka waka.
All my hoka seed, all my hoka seed, all my hoka seed, all my hoka seed.
John, you know what time it is? It's time for the TP tip of the day. When you get the ball, you're a smaller running back. You have this much room, this much space. You have to score. You can't get ran down by a bigger player. Oh, big catch by Holt. Holt goes up and gets airborne. Teabow's trying to drive him down. Holt again. Oh, another completion across the middle with Holmes. I think Teabow is starting to find his man. Going to the fourth quarter. Can Teabow do a fourth quarter comeback? Oh, he catches Holmes across the middle again. And Holmes gets in. 14-7. And look, big play killer knew it was coming. He was trying to get there, but he couldn't get there in time. And
I'm a hope seed, little nigga. You can be G. I read on the bottom of the shoe, and you can see the light brown black mouth bottom.
Oh, late hit. They got, he twisted his ankle. They got a late hit on him. This pushed him up to the 43-yard line. From the 28 to the 43. Let's see if he can turn and run the clock out here. Fourth quarter. Boom. Boom. Another good, strong 8 yards there.
How does this happen, John? When you look at the block right here by their fullback, this is the highest paid fullback in the game. And watch how he destroys the linebacker. Great play. Great, hell of a play. Let it get the red by the shoe with the spice. Walk through the mall, two cup with Sprite. Four chain on, cup so money. Bad bitch with me, come for the money. Chopping O's and go copper stones. Next stop, hit pop of those. Drop it off, don't call it home. About to hit the club, I got one stone. About to hit your hoe, I got one to go. She fine as fuck, but I'm ice cold. All white hoes got pipe though. Might pay a bill, but that's life though. We iced out my whole band. Broke sale, yo, whole man. My bitch fools you with a big ass. Fly shoes and big bag.
I'm a whole
the NFL leading tight end of all time and catches. Oh! And look at the pressure again. Look what happens again, John. Look, they send a blitz right here. Abraham. Teabow is scared shitless and he throws the ball. He's just trying to get the hell out of his hands. And that right there, that little bit of interference. Holmes can't see the ball.
Number 15 throws up pulling.
I mean, we do so good. Collision DJs, respect. It's hard not to notice this. Pretty sprint, nigga.
We'll start this drive with
him. Even in the winter, tell we got them ducks and drop in the top. Stick them in from the bottom. Got on the grass, I spread to the
right.
We on top, we on
top,
we on top, we on top, we on top, we on top.
And then it's pretty much over. 9 seconds on the clock. They're doing the dirty bird, the funky chicken, the walk-off blocker, whatever you want to call it. The Falcons are on target. Tim Tebow again. Boom! Get down! Tim Tebow, first game as a Jet. He couldn't get it done. Y'all add my man to y'all friend list so y'all can play some 2K. Hey, y'all, we got about 2 more weeks before the league start. Y'all better get your teams ready. You better get online and practice. Because if you don't, when I run into you, I'm going to whoop that ass. And I'm going to put it on YouTube. Hey, y'all help me put All Pro Football on top. Let's go.
We on top.